Today's product review is for a portable weighing scale. Now, this scale can weigh up to 50 kilos in weight. The first use which comes to mind is weighing your bags. If you are a frequent traveler by an airline, then to ensure that you are not overweight in terms of luggage, this is the scale which will come in use to you. You can of course use this scale for other home applications as well. Let's unbox this product and see what it looks like. It comes with an instruction manual. And this is how the scale looks from the front. And this is how the scale looks from the back. If you look closely, it gives you an error margin for weights up to 10 kilos. The error margin can be only 5 grams. And if it is between 10 and 50 kilos, the error margin is 10 grams. Now it works on 2 AAA batteries, which are also provided along with the scale, which go into the slot like this. Now, this slot is given for putting your hook when the scale is not in use. When you want to use the scale, all that you need to do is remove the hook so that it hangs freely. This is the on-off button. This is the button which measures the units. Now, if you see closely on the screen, the unit is in ounce. Press the unit button. Now you will see the measurement in kilos. Press it one more time. It will give you the measurement in pounds. Press it one more time. It gives you the measurement in jin, which is a Chinese unit of measure. There is also a tear button. We'll see the application of the tear button later. This is the on-off button. Now let me put the unit on kilos, since we are familiar with the kilos, and see the accuracy of the scale. Now I have got with me a pack of tea whose net weight is 1 kilo. So obviously the gross weight of this whole packet with the weight of the packet should be a little more than 1 kilo. Let us weigh this packet with the scale and see the actual weight. The weight is being shown as 1 kilo 40 grams. I would say that this is very, very accurate. Even after we have removed the packet, the weight continues to get displayed till you shut off and bring the digits back to zero. Now let us understand what is the tear function. I am weighing the scale again. It is again showing me 1 kilo 40 grams. Now I press the tear button. The units become zero. Let us say I want to measure the second product. All that I need to do is put this product, and now if you can see, it shows me only the weight of this product, which is 70 grams. Once I remove everything, you have to switch off the tear, make it into zero, and then switch off the weighing scale. This is a portable weighing scale which comes in four colors: silver, black, orange, and blue. And all are very, very handy and very compact and very good. These scales are available on all the shopping portals in the price range of 250 to 350 rupees. In dollar terms, it could be in the region of $3 to $4. If you want to buy this product from Amazon, the link is given in the description. I would recommend that you buy the product. It's very handy, very compact, and can come of use to you for your regular weighing needs. I hope you like the product review. Please do give a like to this video. Please subscribe to our channel for amazing product reviews and views, and also on amazing deals on Amazon. Till we meet again, this is goodbye.